Yeah, James Worthy. You just call me the king of the valley. All I need is a game jersey. Then that's some natural served up when I need it.
Ladies and gentlemen, our district just been informed that this match will be the first in the best of five challenge between Lord Bamboo and Young Invent.
I'm bringing the seasoning and the suicide note. Do it, Dilo. He's in the backseat. Cut the next. Sex. Give that brother a chunk next.
His opponent. Accompanied to the ring by Pris, the champion of women, weighing in at 225 pounds, from Middle Tokyo, Los Angeles, the Pride Fighter, the American Army! And there we go, ladies and gentlemen, representing the Monster Island Terrorists, representing Lord Bamboo in the best 3 out of 5 challenge. And then we have the American Oni from Little Tokyo. The American Oni is always ready for a challenge.
Oh, is he?
Terrorists admonishing Chris on the outside. Backs him into the corner, Aaron. Question for you. We got Chris out here. He's put himself a champion of women. Listen, Chris is a champion amongst champions. She's defeating misogyny, she's defeating the haters. Why do you always have to hate?
I'm just trying to inform myself about it. I do know that she's the longest lady Southern California women's champion.
Definitely, she is the champion of women. And Terrence, the American Oni. Terrence, that's a monster of a man. You can't throw him at anybody in an Irish way. He reverses it. He goes into the ropes. He comes back.
Well, that's one way to take it. Speaking of this, she's also doing a charity roller skating event later this today. It's on TikTok and Twitch. Check it out at the Y Club. It's Club with a K. Right? One of two eyes again.
American Oni fighting back. American Oni shoving Hammond out of the way.
That was unnecessary. Hammond is running his business. He's trying to get a closer look at the match.
On the outside, we see Lord Bamboo
commanding
Hammond. He's telling him to get it. He's got pieces around the outside. But Hammond, all of a sudden, you're getting in the way.
Well, anytime you get double finishing, Terrence, I mean, look at the power of Terrence. The definition of pain, putting those pounds, those claws on the chest of the American Oni.
Well, he's just trying to educate the audience on what pain really is.
Get
off!
There we go!
I'm surprised the American Oni's in control. Those are the big weapons, but I don't know if that's going to really do any damage on the big man.
Yeah, he's got to come up with a good strategy, yes.
Chris admonishing Hammond for that boom. But Terrence has the American Oni up. The monster with that big elbow across the chest. A giant elbow from the big man, the monster himself.
That just adds insult to injury, if you ask me. Now that is a good one.
One, two.
There's a two count. The first and the best of five between Lord Van Boon and Young and Van. And I've got a question on Young and Van's wisdom here. I think he's a brilliant rapper, a great businessman, but maybe he needs some help with the wrestling going on because he's putting his company on the line against a man who has all of Monster Island behind him. Definitely, it's Lord Van Boon on the outside admonishing the kids on the front row. He's not admonishing them. Lord Van Boon is all about the kids. I have a feeling you're just somewhere else today. I don't understand. I'm here. I'm in reality. You're not on your events. If you didn't have a double standard, you wouldn't have standards at all. So. Terrence in control. Oh! Oh, really taking a lot of energy.
Looks like they're looking for him on the back. He has already fallen out and then caught him on the way down with that close on.
Terrence is not letting up. He won't let Owen catch his breath. He won't let him recover from any of these vicious blows. And that's how it's done. That's why he's part of Monster House.
I don't know.
Have you ever been to North Carolina? No, I haven't been to North Carolina. It's really beautiful this time of year. So you're telling me you've been to North Carolina? Oh, the time share, what are you talking about? The Monster Terrence just laughing, playing, and twirling. Big knife edge chop lays him out. Arnie is not long for this match if you keep thinking that's how to hit some talks. He's sitting in the mat. American Oni's been taking a lot of punishment in this match. More like American Oni. American Oni definitely. Person and Bamboo getting into it on the outside. But the American Oni is not fighting. Wait, he jumps under. Comes back. Cross body, but Terrence catches him. Oh my goodness. Trying to get him into a power slam, but American Oni was able to reverse it out of that. We got some Terrence supporters in the audience.
This is smart, but when Terrence is really studying himself, maybe just trying to pass the air, just take his breath away, and maybe just get a submission unit and get out of it.
You haven't seen it, so he's still going to be out. Let me get on his uniform. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Oh my God!
Oh
my God! One, two, three!
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. It is over! Here is your winner. The Definition of Pain.
That's 1-0 Monster Island.
And that's 1-0. Lord Bamboo is leading 1-0 in the best of five.
You think we'll see a sweep? Oh, Young and Van, you missed it. You're down 1-0, buddy. How are you going to fight Monster Island? Look at us. What's got cut out for you?